Hello everyone, welcome to the Engineers for Civil YouTube channel. Today we learn how to animate stresses in STAT Pro. It means from 0 to highest stress level animated by colors in STAT Pro. So what we do, we have a slab, analysis slab, and this is the stresses. These are the stresses and this is the opening. Last video, you can learn how to open this. Opening, create opening in this lab. Now what we do, go to this and go to animation. In this animation, select stresses, and here you can select 30 frames is enough. Normally videos are 24 frames per second. 30 frames per second is good, 60 is excellent, but 30 is enough. And we select here is 99 frame, maximum frame, then click OK. Now you can here see here the stress is from 0 to the maximum, then maximum to 0. This is the animation. You can use this animation in your presentation, project presentation and PPT. And again go to this animation and one more, use Moda meta file, files of off screen data.
Okay,
if you like this video, please subscribe my channel, share my channel and click bell icon.